Welcome to my Jubilee 100 video on my YouTube channel. You will see today a new revolution solution in Android Auto and full mirroring your phone through Android Auto without root your phone. So you can now see that my phone is really not root. You can see that there is only my phone, cable, no hardware interface, no black box interface, no MMB box and any others. And 2 minutes later you will see that it is possible full mirroring my phone to my car screen through Android Auto without root of my phone. How it is possible? Because from the start of May 2021, two boys from Italy made new application which is possible download some applications directly to Android Auto. You will see this two application is Android Auto Store and Android Auto applications downloader. This is free applications. You can download it from web page of this boys and also of course from my page, paid web page. There is possible to find also manual on how download this application and how to use it and how to use full mirroring of your phone to your car screen. So now you can see that now in Android Auto are some applications which was not possible without root. Root your phone in last time. So I have here Screen to Auto, I have here Fermata Auto, I have here for example IPTV Car, and you can see that this application really works. So this is for example Fermata Auto, so now is going my video and you can see that picture and sound is good, and when I go back, so I can run Screen to Auto. This is special version for non-root phones, and so fine, and you can see that there is really full mirror of my screen phone to my car screen. I can run application independent on my screen in my phone, and you can see that touch is also working fine. There is one from authors of these two applications, and you can see that there is really possible run any other application from my car from my phone to my car. So thank you very much for your interest, and more information you can find on webpage of these two authors or on my webpage where is right on under my videos on YouTube. Thank you very much. Bye.